ideas to make them every possible amends.
If he's disposed to make any amends, I shall not be the one to discourage him.
I am impatient to see him.
I am impatient to see Mr. Bingley. Why do you remain so stubborn in this matter?
If I were to relieve your poor nerves, my dear, I've already called on the young gentleman.
Papa, you have?
Oh, how good of you!
Ah, thank you, my dear.
My third daughter will be down presently. Mary's the clever one.